Welcome to an advanced preview of PitStop 13, which will be released in April of 2015. The following video is one in a series of clips designed to showcase what new and existing users of PitStop Pro and PitStop Server can look forward to in our upcoming release of PitStop 13. The subject of this video is the ability for users to customize the messages that PitStop generates when preflighting or fixing PDF files. Configuring customized messages in PitStop Pro is quite simple. Within a preflight profile, which you'll immediately notice looks different from previous versions of PitStop, more on that in a future video, we'll enable a check for ink coverage and set this value to 240%, for example. On the right side of this property, notice the pencil icon. When clicked, you'll enter the Customize Report Message Editor, which has two areas of importance. First, the top portion of this window will depict the default message for this check, while the bottom section is where the new, customized message can be inserted. Start by clicking the Show Variables checkbox at the top. Next, copy and paste the default message, including the variables, and paste this into the new message area. Now, adjust the message. A customized message can work with or without the variables shown in the default message. However, a preflight report will then only show the message as it appears in the new message field, without any reference to an entered value. Non-default language messages can be composed outside of PitStop Pro and pasted into the new message field to expand a report's ability to be displayed in many additional languages. While in the Customize Report Message Editor, you'll notice at the bottom you can see this particular check has multiple messages, which is not unusual, as the amount of possible messages will depend on the configuration of the check itself and also if you have fixes turned on or off. You don't have to change all messages, edit only those messages you want to. All messages are embedded within the preflight profile and will remain intact if the preflight profile is shared with another PitStop user. Execute this preflight profile and notice the PitStop Navigator, a regular preflight report, and an annotated report, all now displaying our customized message. Customized messages are also valid within action lists, so it's now possible to adjust the messages for the many action list items which work similar to and can expand upon preflight checks. Messages can also be customized for action lists following a change as well. Thank you for watching. We hope that you found this video useful, and be sure to watch all the videos in this series as the excitement builds leading towards our latest release of PitStop Pro version 13.